Blue Peter legend John Noakes, best known for his daring stunts and his pet dog Shep, has died after a long battle with Alzheimer's. The 83-year-old was a household name in the 1960s, 70s and 80s and remains Blue Peter's longest-serving presenter, fronting the children's show with a variety of co-hosts including Valerie Singleton and Peter Purves from 1965 until 1978. Famed for using the phrase "Get down, Shep" during his attempts to control his excitable border collie, he usually fulfilled the action man role. The slogan has proved a popular means of fans paying tribute to the presenter on social media, with Twitter users creating a hashtag with it to show their appreciation. Among his many stunts was a record-breaking free-fall parachute jump. He later made several series of Go with Noakes. Today, family friend Wendy Downs said, "John Noakes died peacefully on Sunday morning, May 28. He had endured and suffered from Alzheimer's over recent years, and whilst he will be greatly missed by his wife, family, and many friends, his release from continuing ill health must be counted as a blessing. His many escapades with his faithful companion Shep, during his time with Blue Peter, will live on in many people's memories, and that is how his family would like him remembered." Former Blue Peter presenters were among the first stars to pay tribute to show legend Mr. Noakes. The Yorkshire-born star worked on the children's show for 12 and a half years in the 1960s and 1970s, when he developed a reputation as the show's action man. Kenny Huck posted, "John Noakes. Best Blue Peter presenter ever. So sad." Anthea Turner called the presenter a Blue Peter favorite, and Zoe Salmon, who presented the show between 2004 and 2008, tweeted, "I am deeply saddened to hear about John Noakes, a Blue Peter legend who will live on in our hearts. Privileged to have met him." Fellow former Blue Peter host Katie Hill credited Noakes for her desire to present the children's show. She wrote on the social media site, "Saddest news about the legendary John Noakes, who inspired me to want to work at Blue Peter and do everything he did. The best." Former presenter turned actress and author Janet Ellis said, "The best, bravest, funniest BP presenter. If we didn't walk in John Noakes' shadow, it's because he shone the light for us." As well as former Blue Peter presenters, others who fondly remembered Noakes were quick to pay tribute. Responding to a tweet referring to the TV star as special to everyone of a certain age in this country, comedian Omid Jalili tweeted, "Well said. John Noakes meant so much to so many of us. Such a sad day. Mr. Noakes passed away nearly 2 years after he was airlifted to hospital after apparently falling into a roadside storm drain while out walking near his then home. He had sparked a huge search after vanishing on an extremely hot day. The presenter was missing for almost 10 hours as police, his wife, and friends searched countryside near the town of Andratz, where he lived at the time. He had no water with him and there were fears he might have become dehydrated in the searing heat. As the hunt became increasingly desperate, town hall officials even highlighted his disappearance on the council's website as 6 police officers and 10 members of the civil guard joined the search. Mr. Noakes was eventually spotted by a police helicopter lying collapsed in the bottom of a storm drain less than a mile from his house. His wife Vicky, then 71, said he had fallen among long grass which had hidden him from search parties. The Yorkshireman may not have been able to shout for help because of the effects of the extreme heat. Mr. Noakes was airlifted to hospital in the island's capital Palma and was said to be in a bad way but stable. He later returned home but his health continued to decline.